Okay, so right now we're in the hallway of your typical house. In the hallway is generally the location for one of your main return air vents. Now, the irony of that is that this is also the area where your carpet gets worn out the quickest. That filament gets drawn into your furnace. It's also where kids are running up and down with dirty feet. And again, as that dust is accumulating, it's getting drawn into your furnace. Now, this is generally where you have a rough opening with lots of opportunity for the dust to collect. Now, in this case, if you look inside, you'll actually see that the mechanical people have added a director. This is a vent with a slow bend, and this actually helps the system to bring the air down to the furnace more efficiently. In many cases, this is just left rough by the installers, and it's simply a hole cut in the bottom of the wall, which is a trap for dust. So when you're cleaning furnaces, this is a must. You need to get into this part of your system and have it vacuumed out on a regular basis.